There's so much excitement about Defenders. What do you think overall fans can expect from that wonderful unison of characters?
It's so dynamic when the four of them get together, and you know, and when I finally got to face off with them, it was terrific. But there was also so much humor in it too that I really enjoyed it. I thought it was wonderful. Yeah.
And obviously, fans were so pleased to see you become such a major part of Iron Fist. I'm curious, how big a role do we see for Gao in Defenders?
It's pretty big. I can't give away too much, but yeah, it's pretty big. And you know, they'll find out when the Defenders finally come out later in August.
Sigourney Weaver is an absolute genre icon joining Defenders. How excited were you to be part of a show that has her as our main adversary?
Very excited. And not only that, she is just such a wonderful actress and a human being to work with. We got along very well on set, and she is really like down to earth, salt of the earth kind of person. And it was a great honor for me to meet her and to be able to work with her.